In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a Reddit account. To use Reddit, you need to sign up into a Reddit account, and it's pretty simple and easy. On the Reddit homepage, navigate to the top right corner where you see the profile icon and tap on it. Then proceed to click on sign up or login. On this interface, we have an option to choose an account to continue, whether we want to sign up with our Google account or we want to sign up with an email. In our case, we have an existing Gmail account, so we have to continue to sign up with Google. So Reddit will require you to provide some basic information about you. In this case, your gender, whether you are a man, woman, or non-binary, or you prefer not to say. In our case, we are going to select our gender, which is a man. And we will also be required to pick an area of interest that we want it to be shown onto our home feed, whether trending, humor or memes, gaming, learning, or any other niche that you want to pick. So I'll navigate up and select ChatGPT. I'm interested in this information, and NFL to maximum 3. So the last one, I'll pick PC gaming. Then I'll navigate to click on continue. On this interface, we are required to choose a username. So Reddit is telling us that Reddit is anonymous, so your username is what you will go by here. Choose wisely, because once you get a name, you can't change it. So this is a caveat to all those that are currently setting up their Reddit. You have to be careful with the kind of username that you select here. So after you are setting up the kind of username that you want to continue with, you can proceed to click on continue. Congratulations, you have now created your Reddit account, and you need to allow it a moment for the home feed to pull out all the necessary information available. As I said, this is pretty simple and easy. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll do my best to attend to you. If you enjoyed this video, consider hitting the like button and share it to your family and friends. Don't forget to subscribe to see many content like this. See you in the next video. Bye bye.